and then it'll be crushed on the other side, and it's going to be sent as well, so that it's my job is ahead. And then what we're going to do here, we're actually going to roll this into a cylinder, like this, and we can get everything stuck there. Now, there'll be a flour at the bottom. Alright, now with a stick cutter, I'm just going to cut really close without making holes. And we're going to cut the boycott and flat.